Oklahoma City Council members approved funding for a new resort to be built near the First Americans Museum.
The resolution provides up to $102 million in tax increment financing for the Ocana Resort and Water Park. You're looking at the design right here. The resort will be 11 stories high, have 404 rooms, along with a huge indoor water park, family center, spa, and golf simulator. It looks incredible. Officials say they hope to have this completed by late spring of 2024. We'll be watching.